World number ones. Yeah. I know we've only had 3 points seen, but he looks certainly looks fired up today.
His neck, some small injury. Robin Pacehead, Jenny Lan, and Liu Cheng, they've been quite convincing throughout this tournament, and having us small favourites in this match here, yeah, whether it's slow or fast or whatever, he just thinks about flooring that shuttle.
Yes.
Great players in order. They played a very, very defensive tactic in the other part of second game, and that puzzled the Japanese pair.
I suppose either way, if you have a pair of wings, there's going to be another piece of history. We have a second Oh my goodness.
Wait.
Big gap there. But it's running of the match so far, I think. Oh, he's missed it! Error on the return. It's been worried. Yeah, that's perfect.
None of that is working at the moment.
Neck boredom. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's dropped his racket. He's picked it up. Look at that. It hand on his opponents. No. Oh, my goodness. This one's the bad opening game. Yeah!
a little bit more freely. I don't know if that's affected them, but they played a very, very short defense and they're still doing it. It's not, in my opinion, a good idea. Oh, you missed that one. Great shot. Very quick.
Oh, look at that, he stepped into that.
He's got to be ready.
Time in history, the number ones at the end of the year win the men's doubles title. First player is an MVP. Male player goes to win two medals. Seven. Yeah. 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 Yeah.